Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat.
Eugenio Gabby Lopez III appeared before congressmen on Wednesday to explain something that many legal experts believed was a non-issue to begin with. But with the fate of the largest media network in the Philippines on the line, the former ABS-CBN chairman found himself justifying his citizenship. Based on the 1935 Constitution, which was in effect when he was born in 1952, Lopez is a Filipino, having been born to Filipino parents.
I have been committed to the people of this country. It is a trust that has been passed on to me by my father and by his father before him.
This should pretty much settle the issue, according to Congressman Ed Zilagman, who is pushing for a new 25-year franchise for ABS-CBN.
No amount of interpolations would change this overriding and unalterable fact.
But Lopez is also a dual citizen. He automatically acquired American citizenship when he was born on U.S. soil. This, to some lawmakers, raised another issue.
Undeniably, Gabby Lopez is a natural-born citizen. But he is also an American citizen by virtue of a usually principle applied in American law. Ang tanong ho ba whether a dual citizen can own a mass media company?
The Constitution requires 100% Filipino ownership in mass media. Congressman Carlos Arate, a lawyer, says Lopez's dual citizenship did not violate the foreign ownership restriction.
Ay, hindi natin pwedeng sabihin na hindi bawal habang walang batas na nagbabawal.
Mr. Lopez, from the very, very beginning by birth, is a Filipino. No renunciation has been able to exercise the rights of Philippine citizenship, and being Filipino, Mr. Lopez may own a part of and also participate in the management of a mass media company.
In 2001, Lopez said he applied for recognition from the Justice Department as a Filipino citizen to acquire a Philippine passport. Justice Undersecretary Emily Naglipay Villar says the process did not mean a grant of citizenship to Lopez, but a confirmation of his existing Philippine citizenship. Still, some congressmen ask if Lopez ever thought of abandoning his American citizenship.
I know in my heart I am a Filipino, and all my actions in the last 35 years I've been associated with ABS-CBN has been with the service of the Filipino in my mind. If it came down to conflict of interest, I would give up my U.S. citizenship in a minute.
Congressmen will resume hearings on ABS-CBN's application for a new franchise next week. Christian Esguerra, ABS-CBN News. And therefore, to establish the authenticity.